Hi, this is Dr. Christie. I just want to give a brief public service announcement. I feel a responsibility as a physician to be honest about puberty blockers and hormonal therapy in teenagers. This can lead to infertility, and I don't know if that's really well known. That means that you would never be able to have your own children. It really is important to go through puberty at your normal sex, as your normal sex, and at your normal rate, and not arrest that process.